Today, we are in the town of Nablus, ancient Shechem, where we have Jacob's Well. Here at Jacob's Well, we have a story of water that was drawn by a Samaritan woman and given to Jesus. But it also forms the background for a discussion about worship. The woman said to Jesus, "We worship in this mountain, Mount Gerizim. You Jews say it's in Jerusalem that you ought to worship." And Jesus said, "I tell you, a day is coming, now is, when those who worship will not worship either in this mountain or in Jerusalem, but they who worship the Father must worship him in spirit and in truth." Now, the lesson from this is simply that it doesn't matter where we worship, it does matter how we worship. Worship today can be by believers all over the world, but how we worship is the same regardless of where we are. We come to God the Father through Jesus Christ the Son in the power of his Holy Spirit. Then we won't need wells like this to refresh us. We will have his Spirit within us, giving us eternal life so that we'll never thirst again.